One of the problems of living in Orkney and trying to make instruments out of wood is, of course, the fact that there's no trees. And you have to resort to either buying in wood from specialist suppliers or rooting around and finding something locally. I've actually used door frames, chopping boards, bits of old boats. But the problem with that is that it's unstable wood, so to really get the benefit out of a piece of wood, it has to be properly dried.